We just got a new car, and we're gonna celebrate with this.